Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. A convex quadrilateral has diagonals that are perpendicular to each other. If three consecutive sides have lengths of 3, 2, and 1, what is the length of the fourth side? I thank Anas for the suggestion. Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. Let's label some of the lengths in this diagram. We have W, X, Y, and Z. Consider this right triangle. By the Gogu theorem, we have W squared plus X squared is equal to 3 squared. In this right triangle, we have X squared plus Y squared is equal to 2 squared. Then, in this right triangle, we have Y squared plus Z squared is equal to 1 squared. We want to calculate the hypotenuse of this right triangle. To do that, we'll subtract the second equation, and then add the third equation. In doing so, we will cancel out the x squared and y squared terms. We're left with w squared plus z squared is equal to 3 squared minus 2 squared plus 1 squared. This means w squared plus z squared is equal to 6. The hypotenuse will be equal to the square root of this. Therefore, we have the square root of w squared plus z squared is equal to the square root of 6. And that's the answer to this problem. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.